my dream, I held your hand on that broad avenue. We crossed the road and never spoke to another as we flew. We left a man alone and dragged, laughing there at us. A romantic bust, a blunder turn, an explosive blunderbuss. And thread and ivory. And when your man would turn his head, I'd see you look at me. Pools of brown and sea of red and demons in your pocket. That same romance performed a dance inside a silver locket. Da, 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 da. Corner exit not tall enough to walk out standing straight. Designed by men so ladies would have to lean back in the gate. You grabbed my arm and left with me, but you were not allowed to. You took me to a public place to quietly blend into. Such a trick, pretending not to be doing what you want to. But seems like everybody does this every waking moment. Touched you like the two of us both needed. Safe to say that others might not approve of this and pleaded. So selfish them would be their cry, and who'd be brave to argue? Doing what two people need is never on the mind.